Jacobs in the backfield. They have 2:45 to work with here. Carr steps up, trying to run, and gets hit by Mack. Gipson, pressure, Mack there. It's a sack and a loss of two.